guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Princess Asia and I am back again with a brand new video. So my breath. I know it's like a new background, new scenery, everything. Well, right now I am in the Poconos. I'm about to enjoy my 21st birthday, so I'm going to be going like gun range, ATV riding, and a whole bunch of other stuff. So I'm just gonna, you know, have a vlog and stuff like that, like, you know, us going to Walmart, going shopping, doing a whole bunch of crazy stuff. So that's basically what's gonna be in this video. Your girl is finally 21, as you guys see by the previous video. If you guys have not watched that video, it's gonna be in this little eye thingy. It's gonna be there, so make sure you guys watch that. And yeah, that's about it. But without further ado, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel and turn on all post notifications so you scratch it out. Turn on post notifications so you guys do not miss when I upload a new video. Okay. Oh. I thought a nigga said something. Never for real. I'm so loving this mirror, but not this lighting. Like, oh my gosh. Let me do like a little tour. So we have this big room right here. It's a lot of us, so I don't want to show like a whole tour because this is someone's house. But we have another big room. Let me show you the room. And this is the old other room. But yeah. So I'll just show you guys from when we go gun ranging and stuff like that. So yeah, I'll see you guys when we get there. So we're trying to get into the store.
Thank you.
Oh, I just ripped my earring out. No, honestly, it's really cold right now, so hold on. Thank you.
You want something from here?
No, I'll just take whatever you have in there already. I mean, if we're trying to get laced, then we could get laced. This is not for the vlog, but hey, we're just going to record this one. Mommy trying to give me something for my 21st birthday. So I don't know how to act, okay? Hey, what you getting?
I don't know. Listen, do we need anything else?
Something else, some other stuff we need to get?
It's cold. No,
I got
She said the one with the purple top.
What's the purple top?
They don't know what they want.
You're not going to have that everywhere.
Well, guys, I'm just gonna wait for them to finish with their errands because I don't know what the hell. They over there having too much fun. Yeah. I'm sorry, it's really cold. And I have no service. Like, this is weird. Like, what's going on? So are we supposed to be going to Walmart after this? So I'll catch you guys when we get to Walmart.
guys. So we're at Walmart. This is my first time being here. You want to be in my video? Is that what you're trying to look for?
I guess that's what I was trying to do.
So, yeah. Oh. We cold.
Yeah.
To be honest, it's really cold. Well, yeah, you should be cold. You got a jean jacket
and
on.
And a t-shirt.
And a t-shirt. No undershirt either. At least I got a little sweatsuit on. So, for real though. Well, yes, guys, this is my first time being to Walmart. So, if you guys see, come on, bro. Where is you going? So, yes, I'm about to walk inside. Hold on.
Going in here, it's cold.
I've been seeing everybody walking inside of Walmart. Oh yes, we're gonna need this, right? Because baby,
you can't push, right?
Yeah, no, sorry, got to vlog. Mommy,
huh?
She said we cannot get it.
Where's she going?
So guys, I'm in Walmart for the first time.
I don't know. I'm trying to figure out which one of y'all to follow.
No. I'm cold, y'all. Don't take you guys along the way with me because I'm bored. So yeah.
Oh, look at that sweater over there for $9.73. Go get me a red.
She's just sending me to get stuff. Let me show her this sweater.
She wants this over here.
Oh, they don't even have the size. Sorry, mom. They don't got your size. Sorry, boo. Try again next year. What the hell is she going to go get? They don't got your size.
They didn't have a small?
No, I'm sorry.
They didn't have a medium?
No, I'm sorry.
I think you're just saying that because you ain't want to get it for me.
Okay.
I think I had $2.97 or $2.97.
Oh, we don't touch the pillow? No. Being in Walmart gives me like Target vibes so much. As you guys know, I quit Target. Yes, I quit Target. I'm gonna do a story time on that as to why I quit Target, because that was just a freaking shithole. Huh? Hold on. Oh, we need some towels. I'm not about to get no expensive towel because I don't need it. Where the little cheap towels at? I don't
want no expensive towel.
I know people probably looking at me in the store like, what the fuck is wrong with her? But honestly, I don't care. Yes, you know how you set up a camera, do a little prank or whatever? Like red. They don't got pink. Oh, found it. Oh wait, no, this is the wrong one.
Oh, there's one. You got one? Okay, I got one.
guns.
Well, not all of them.
This one tells me. Can you give me a
wait, y'all. What? Y'all. They got guns. Bro. What? Oh, hell no. This is definitely my first time being in here, cuz. I don't want to see another toy section. You heard me, mommy?
Right, because I need some more. Yeah, I want
to. No. If y'all know, the only reason why I'm sad I do not want to see another toy section is because I used to work in a toy section in Target. And that place literally used to drive me nuts. So, yeah. What is this lady trying to get? Oh, I need that.
Yeah, I get the gel.
Oh, I need that. Which one is the best one?
The gel.
Okay, yes, I'm getting it. Can't get this in New York. That's where I'm from. Annoying. Gotta get it how you live it.
You gotta take advantage when you get out here.
Like, if you go, I'm like, hello, excuse me. I don't know where this is going.
Bubble.
I do this for my Instagram. Show IG or whatever it is. This store is so big. Do a little thumbnail. They sell these a lot.
It's like 11 o'clock.
Time to go a little food shopping. All right.
Okay.
It's gonna be all up in my video. Like, girl, I don't want you in my video, sweetheart. No. Talk about some excuse me. This is really my first time being in Walmart. How do you feel? Is this your first time being in Walmart?
No.
Okay. That's how you go to tell that these parents be fake as. They don't want to take you nowhere out the hood. Nowhere. I don't like that. Hey, I really need my tripod though. Ooh, they got some snacks. Let's see what this lady over here doing. Look at her. Just look at her. Let's just see what she's doing. What you doing, Ma? What you trying to get? She over here trying to shop for the whole world. Just look at you, just trying to shop. Yeah, I'm going on this way. It's crazy, this is really my first time being at Walmart. And then they sell guns. Chitty chitty bang bang.
Okay.
Wow.
You had to come around,
y'all. They sell the big body guns, y'all. That's crazy. I don't know. I'm gonna just stand over here.
All right, you guys, so it's the next day. This is my outfit. Not really, you can't really see it, but this is my outfit, not this. Just laying my hair down. I didn't put my necklace on yet. I don't think I want to. Come on, where's that lighting? I don't want to pull the blind up so everybody's still getting dressed. But this is what I'm wearing today. And we going. Hold on, I'm trying to really figure out this lighting though. We going to the gun range and that ATV riding. I don't think I can figure out the lighting. Hold on. At this point, it's whatever. Let me see. Yeah, so we're going to the ATV riding. I gotta brush my eyelashes. We're going to the ATV riding and we're going to the gun range. First of all, in New York, it's like 50 something degrees. Out here in the mountains, it is 34 degrees. It's 34 degrees. That's OD. Like, I'm not used to this. And then on the way here, we've seen a lot of foxes, deers, bears. This is not my lifestyle. I don't know stuff like this. I'm from the hood. I'm from the hood with all the gang bang. Nah, let me stop. No, but it's crazy. Like, this is just like a regular life for people. You know, we come here as tourists and everybody just looking at you like, baby girl, we used to this. Like, you feel me? So whatever, but I'll catch you guys in our next destination. Yeah, first of all, I just had mad of this cotton in my hair. I don't know if y'all can see it, but that's mad disrespectful. Like, I paid mad money for this lace in this install. Don't disrespect me like that. Like, it's all in my hair. And I'm too tired to be going through this. Oh, I gotta fix these edges. I don't know how to do all this.
My baby father.
So we just finished from the gun range. I'm gonna insert some videos from my phone. I didn't want to bring my camera inside because who's gonna hold it and, you know, do all that extra. So now, let me do this outside. Now,
girl, stop saying that.
Now we about to go ATV riding. I'm about to change my clothes because your girl looks fly right now. Like, hold on, you can't even see, but your girl got a nice cute fit on. I cannot mess my outfit up. So yeah, I'm about to like change my clothes and stuff and then we will get there and I will see you guys when we get there. It is pajama night. It's pajama night or whatever. So that means all the girls have to dress up in pajamas, look cute, play games, game night. You know, it's our last night here or whatever. I'm full. The reason why I'm talking like this is because we just had some good seafood. I'm gonna insert a picture. But it was so good. Like, y'all don't even understand. Y'all know how much I am a seafood fanatic. Like, y'all have me on my Instagram stories, Snapchat, will let y'all know how much I love seafood. But I've really been enjoying my birthday this weekend, you know, just getting my mind off of stuff, cause y'all, it's a lot of stuff going on, and you know, I'm just like really getting my mind off of stuff, because that's the only thing that's like really helping at this point. So it is what it is, you know. So I'm definitely gonna record the game night, but most likely it's going to be silent because we're gonna be playing music, you know, just having fun. So I'm gonna insert some clips and y'all will see.
Yeah, son. It ain't nothing to do downstairs right now because everybody just, you know. So I'm gonna just stay right here. Oh no, the music is playing. Puerto Rican look like J-Lo. What? L. Uber on the whale. Pama. I got bands. Alright, let me stop fucking copyright. I'm gonna still insert this so it don't even matter. But yeah, this is me just being me. Your girl got a camera. Your girl got a camera. Yes. Your girl got a camera. I'm so happy. Like, y'all understand. If y'all know me, y'all know I was going through my storage issues. Like, oh my God. Like, my phone. It just keep stopping. It don't want to let me be great. And my mommy surprised me with a camera for my birthday. So I really love her. Like, she basically invested in me. Because she see potential in me. Because she know I'm about to make it far. She know my life is about to change. And that's why I love you, mommy. So if you're watching this, I love you. Even though she's in like the next room, but I love you, okay? And I got something for you. We gonna hold it down, we gonna leave it like that, but I got something for you. So, but yeah. This is me, this is my personality, you feel me? I know a lot of my videos, y'all not able to see my personality, but I'm a little crazy, okay? Let me show y'all. I just love feeling myself, like it's crazy.
Therapy.
Yeah.
What ended my last relationship? Pedophile.
Ooh.
What ended my last relationship? AIDS. Oh,
oh Jesus. My God.
Flesh eating bacteria.
What the fuck?
Wow. Ended my last relationship. A much younger woman.
This is a hard one.
It is.
I'm sorry, but the AIDS. Ah! Girl, you get it. Guys.
She said, girl, you get it.
Shit, don't break your back now. You'll be on the couch like Nazi.
She ripped them.
Shit. What?
You ripped them.
You ripped them?
Oh my God.
I can't.
We ripped the pic.
Oh!
Right in
the twat. Okay, he's getting a little bit of air. Okay, you ready? During sex, I like to think about still being a virgin.
Oh, that's horrible. That's no
that
good.
Is really, that's
bueno.
No good. Yeah.
No bueno.
If the D make you want to be okay. A virgin again,
no bueno.
For real. During sex, I like to think about mutually assured destruction.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
During sex, I like to think about Oprah.
Okay.
Girl crush.
Right, she.
During sex, I like to think about selling crack to children.
Wow. Why you're? Oh my God.
Oh. During sex, I like to think about Courtney, Kim, Khloe.
All right, you guys, so today is the last day that we're here. Well, I guess yesterday was the last night. Today is the day that we're leaving, which is Sunday. My mask is falling, but we're not really doing nothing today. We're gonna go to like brunch, get some breakfast. Hold on, we're gonna go to brunch, get some breakfast. You know, just chill, have a chill day, whatever. And yeah, you guys, if I go over here, you guys can see the mountains. Hold on, let me put this mask on. Hold on, let me show you. You probably can't see it because of the tomorrow, but the mountain is over there. So we're gonna go to brunch, get some food, girl. Your girl is starving. I'm not even gonna lie, your girl is starving, so.
Okay. I'm
what is going on?
Right? The fat girl and her food is what's going on right now.
I'm telling you, right?
For real, because I ain't never hear you cook this fucking much so early.
Like, in the morning.
So we are waiting in the car because it is very cold. It's not even cold outside. It's just that it's just very breezy, and you know, this is the mountain weather, and we is from Brooklyn, New York. We're not used to this extra coldness, okay? We ain't used to it. So the weather in New York. I got no service, so let's hopefully see if I can see this, because, you know, your girl got the bootleg. What you call it? The welfare plan. Yeah, right now I can't even see nothing, so this absolutely sucks, okay? But I'm pretty sure it's like 60 degrees, but I'm not used to this, so we got to sit in the car and wait for them to call us so we could go inside.
Yeah, because I can't do this.
She back there freezing. You okay back there?
Yeah, because we in the car.
If we were still outside. Yo, this whole trip, she was complaining. Oh my God, it's cold, it's cold.
But she listened to myself and not listen to other people and brought out my freaking wool coat.
She was trying to bring out like a trench coat.
Anyway. Okay, and this is absolutely the weather for it because it's cold up here.
Whatever.
I'm up here with a jean jacket and some little thin ass freaking shit to go over it. You know, I don't do that. I don't play with being cold.
That's why she hate winter time.
Unless she got a big ass coat.
Yeah, she be wildin'. She be bugging. Okay.
I need them to blacken up this menu.
Well, I don't know what I want to eat. I'm so hungry. Like, and I'm not about to get like one little thing. Not one little thing, but I like to eat. So if y'all ever want to be my friend or whatever the case may be, just know your girl likes to eat and I like to have fun, okay? I like to be fed. I like to eat, okay?
SpongeBob Square Pizza.
We is not getting no pizza at 11 o'clock.
Pasta with cheese sauce, no.
I can't wait to get a car, y'all. Oh my god, my car vlog is gonna be so freaking lit. I'm supposed to be getting a car soon. Your girl takes her road test next month. And I got to pass, okay? So, I cannot wait. And then my mommy gonna buy me my Audi 2020 big body truck. You feel me? No. I know, she probably looking like, what? She's not, but if y'all want to know a fun fact, I'm going to buy me an Audi truck. I want a little mom car or whatever, but I think I want a big body because I like big toys. You feel me? Yes, big body. Because I'm just a big body, like, hello? No. I need to eat, so I will see y'all when I have my food. Okay, bye.
So I need a shirt for my way this and it doesn't look like
I need to get
it. That's just besides the point. Makes me look
attractive. Yeah, I feel like
they just threw chicken.
Yeah.
Oh, and steak.
I'm Roman.
Look cool.
Why?
This is yours.
That's here.
It's like,
yeah.
Want to swap out?
Yeah.
Okay, I put the steaks on the wrong.
I'm sorry?
Oh, exactly. Because my plan
is to spend
on. Yeah.
In the house. Where
I used the bathroom 3 times.
Oh my god, my eyelash is about to come off.
Really?
Yeah. Wow.
Okay. Yeah, I'm full. Let me show y'all this.
But still ask him. I would like to know what that is.
Ask him or.
Wait, so we just put the car on the car 35.
If you want, I can.
That is not New York friendly. So guys, we just. That probably came from the bathroom. So we just finished from brunch or whatever, eating our food. I am feeling good. I'm gonna say I'm starving.
Say, are they on our call?
Yeah, because they're gonna have to get beat up.
What are we doing?
Oh! He's so cute. Oh my god. First of all, he scared me. Can I pet him though?
No.
He said no?
It's a bee. It's a bee.
It's just not the moment for that.
I can't pet. No, it's okay.
Can I pet him?
Girl, that's weird. Hi, you again.
Uh-huh.
No, he scared me.
My phone and the little charger thingy in the front.
I'm dead. First of all, I just seen something wrong. I'm
sorry.
We're at the outlet. Why do I think he's doing this?
What you about to get?
I need a, remember I said I was...
I don't shop in groups, so... How do you feel today? Public interview.
I'm tired. I've had a lot of fun. I'm ready to go home. Okay?
Yeah. She about to cash out on a... She is excited.
That's okay. Everybody's busy. I know what I wanted.
I'm tired. I can't even do this right now. I'm so tired, y'all. Yo, look at my eyelash, bro. Nah. This is terrible. I'm scared. Nah, I can't even pull it out. It's gonna hurt. Oh, my God. My-
Hello, how are we doing?
Hello. Hello.
Oh, this right
here. Because
I just wouldn't know what to do.
I'm trying to find my favorite lotion. I don't know where it's at. Oh, they got a sugar scrub. You sugar scrubs like that, so. Okay. I know exactly where I'm looking for. Is this it? No, it's not. Why I can't find it? Let me find out they don't sell it no more. So I'm getting this so far. It's this other one I'm looking for, but I have like no clue. I don't think they sell it no more. Unless it's just this one, but I can't find it. Yeah, I definitely can't find it.
Hey guys. So I'm finally back home from the mountains and having fun. As you guys can see, I'm very tired. I finished unpacking. And you know, well, this is the next day. So I finished unpacking. I finished doing everything, cleaning up everything. My eyelashes look crazy. My hair looks crazy. Everything just looks crazy. But it's back to grind time, back to doing what I gotta do. I had so much fun. Thank you guys to everyone who's told me happy birthday, who has wished me, you know, blessings, everything. I appreciate everybody, everything. You know, I see everything. So just thank you guys. I know my energy is down, very tired right now. But thank you guys for watching all of my videos. Thank you for everything, the continuous support, everything. I love you guys, and I will see you guys in the next video.